Welcome back to Let's Play Ambermoon Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. What are we doing? Well, we found... off-screen, I found... a place where we can get through. I didn't realize it's the first. This is so where we are. Oh, that's not it. Over here, to the east. Oh, there's more stuff? Isn't that where we... hold on. I'm gonna come back there. Is that where we got the torches from? Oh, more rope. Examination of the linen sack produces a few pieces of strong rope. We already have rope. They're really barreling in. Barreling in. I'm not sure what I'm talking about. They're really hitting it over our head that we're gonna need rope. But here, we need a pickaxe. As the pickaxe hits this part of the wall, it penetrates it astonishingly easily. On closer inspection, it is clear the bricks were held together by a kind of gluey saliva. Ugh. Alright. So we broke into another part of the cellar here. Or maybe this isn't the cellar proper anymore. It's a cave nearby where these creatures come from. We're looking for his daughter, Farron's daughter. So, we could find her down here. Odds are we're gonna have a fight on our hands first. Yeah, that exactly is it. I knew there was more stuff on this side. That. Exit? There's an exit there, apparently. Here? Huh. No, look at the pickaxe. That looks like a hole, doesn't it? An exit up. Alright, we're gonna take that in a moment. Or try to, anyway. Just wanna see if there's anything down this way. Because it looks like there's more area, isn't there? Unless it's here. My commands are not being obeyed all the time. So I wonder if we can break through any more areas like that. Thank you. Yeah, I don't know. Let's just try to go up here. Up there. Which is what we need some of the rope for. Or a levitation spell, but we could save our mana. I tried casting this, by the way. Didn't make any difference. I'll show you what it is. Mystical Map 2. Didn't reveal anything new. Alright. Let's use the rope. Hey, hey. And we're seen by a monster. We're being attacked in the darkness. Okay. Tornaks. Wow. We advance. Thunderbolt. Let's see if Thunderbolt works on them. And actually, I really want to know. Show Monster LP. No damage. No damage there. There we go. Thunderbolt. 28 and 21, I think. 26 damage. Oh, 41, ouch. Ah, 71 damage on Valden? Alright, how much? Oh, wow. These things are 285 total hit points. Well, it's time to start with the healing here. And keep up with the Thunderbolt. Valden can join the fight. Just in case a weapon breaks. Doesn't happen that often anymore. Okay, Valden's completely fine. Valden, critical hit! Ooh, 128, nice! Attack failed. 52 damage. Try to get over there to it. Let's throw a fireball. Redirect these attacks. Medium heal. Agile. A swift stabber. Yeah, but I identified those. It might have a speed increase. Boom, that was nice. Alright. So we picked up a lot of torches last time. Gonna hit a few more torches. Will that increase the light? Seem to know. I'm gonna save. Because those were tough. You only imagine... Hope not. Coming across, like, six of them? Eight of them? That would be pretty bad. Well, I got nothing here, so... Okay, west it is. Well, there's the pit. Don't fall down that. We're not done up here yet. Did I just come from there? Oh. Okay, look for another hole? Or another place to use a pickaxe. Wait a second. I don't think that's a hole. Oh, maybe it is. Oh, you cannot climb up. Oh, I used it. Do we know that spell? Levitation? Yes, okay. So we're gonna levitate next time. Because even though you don't go up, you use up the rope. It's pretty lame. Any more walls with saliva? Really do without this part. Whoops. I'm trying to switch it when I'm not in... when I'm in inventory. Here, maybe? Oh. Oh, we fell down. That was stupid. I didn't realize we were right there. You levitate, big deal. Oh boy. Right here, isn't it? Wait, why don't I see it anymore? On the wall. I mean, ceiling. Oh, up. Yeah, I can't talk. North! Where is this? Alright, where is it? I was able to see it before. Okay. It is southeast. There? Nope, it's still southeast. It's more southeast. Is this it? That's the lip of it there? Get back up there now. Maybe sometimes we have to use other things? Oh, a pickaxe is what I was trying before, yeah. But then again, yeah, I think it's another area for the pickaxe, because if we were going up anymore, there would be an exit. There would be an exit indication on the map. I'm gonna save here in case we fall down again. I'm just gonna reload that. So I wish we had a key combination. Use pickaxe. It's right there. Let's step around it. I clicked it. That time I saw the button press. We should get some kind of clue when we look. Torchlight. Agile just using all the stuff here. This kind of looks like it, right? Back up. Agile's pickaxe was broken. A corridor seems to have been sealed again here. The pickaxe clears the material to one side. I don't have time to get tired. So wait a second, would that pickaxe always break? Or is that a random thing? Wait, let me just see where we are. And I'll go back down there. Alright, so it's the northeast. I'm gonna load it up. Here. That's not the map. That's right here. Funny. There's an area of the wall that has a lot of black on it. I A corridor seems to have been sealed again here. The pickaxe clears the material to one side. Okay, this time it didn't break. Alright. I wonder if it's like in a worn condition or something from all this. Oh, hello. Monsters! Oh boy. That two pairs back there? Two monsters? Two groups of monsters? Oh, you know what? I forgot something. I definitely forgot something. Let's get our magical barrier up. Oh, 67 points of damage. 67 twice. Ah, the spell failed. Need that barrier up. Medium heal. Better. Who deflected the spell, or one of them did? Oh god. At least that failed that time. We're gonna heal Edgel this time instead of Valden. Two fighters being pummeled on, but only one healer available. Glad we found some new weapons. It's a little bit more damage. 60. 30. Oh my god. Failed. Good. 29. Okay, not too bad. 228. Although Valden still should be healed. Because he's got less points. Oh. I didn't have her. Did I have her cast that this round, or did I miss a round? Alright, let's do magical assault. I might have messed up. Have the chain do nothing for a round. No damage here. Oh my god, Edgel! Okay, we got the assault up. Thunderbolt. Heal. Edgel's messed up right now. These things aren't using magic, at least not yet, so I'm not going to bother getting the anti-magic up. Let me join the fight here. Had a critical hit last time that helped a little bit more. Nice. Oh, it's so hard. Damn. Forgot to redirect them. Waste. Wasted. Retreating. They're not very fast, these things. So at least there's that. These things don't leave anything. And so this, it looks like two back there. We could do with some rest though. I kinda like the idea of resting. I forget where the thing is. I don't want to talk to anybody. Not in a talkative mood. I'm looking for the trap door. I'm getting tired. Yeah, I want to go. Now, can we levitate down? Does it work that way? No, I try to go up. Alright. Yeah, because I definitely want to rest down here. Oh, we can't. Ugh. Why can't we rest? So annoying. So I gotta run all the way back and rest at the inn and then come all the way back again. Why? Why, man? You're gonna sidestep over. Completely leave. I know I'm getting tired. Fighting those things are just difficult. Makes us tired. I know. We're going. As soon as I find the way out. No, that's not it. Oh, you know what? It's down. Yeah, this way. So I think it's down here. Nah, maybe not. Let me throw. What is that? Oh, it's up. Let me through there. What do you think brings me here? Many things in my way. I have an important mission to fill. Get out of my way. I can't even walk through people. Okay. Back in. Back to fight those others. So no wonder this guy couldn't find his daughter. Really well hidden. First you had to use a pickaxe to go through there. And then get a rope or levitate up there. Now I'm gonna take more coils of rope here. We used ours. In fact, let me take one more, because when I can use one now, I'd rather save my mana. And I didn't bother looking. Maybe we can rest once we've defeated those two others. I think it is two others. This is the way. All right, let's get our protections on. Magical barrier. I said magical barrier. Magical assault. Use the rope. You gonna let us up or not? Levitation. It's like the rope wouldn't bring us up all the way. Might not have been standing in the correct spot. Ah, so much clicking in this part. Click, click, click. Good place to save. Where is it again? Oh, we're headed that way. This way and then north. That's south. Yeah, they were hanging out over here, stuck behind the thing. Yeah, there's definitely two of them.